At Aver, we fundamentally believe that the healthcare reimbursement system is broken. And so what we're doing is we're helping change it, not only just for kind of the existing payments that happen today, but we're trying to fix it for the future generations that are coming. There's $800 billion in waste today, and that all happens because of the way that fee-for-service is set up. And so by taking and using bundled payment, we're able to radically reduce costs and simplify reimbursement. Startup Health was the single smartest decision that I made. Philosophically, ideologically, all of these different ways we seem to align, and especially from the energy perspective. So I said, you know, let's do this, and it turned out to be one of the most amazing things that we could have done. Really, the first thing that they helped with was the packaging of the company. So they are experts, you know, when it comes to how do you market, how do you package, how do you put everything together, how do you create the story. One of the other ways that they've helped is even just getting in touch with the investor community. So when you're located in the Midwest, raising capital in the Midwest is very, very difficult. If you're not located in Silicon Valley or Boston or New York, it's very difficult to get noticed. These guys networked us in immediately. There was a lot of people that ended up kind of picking up the Aver story and really liking the Aver story. And probably most importantly, they made the connection to our current investors. So we just raised an $8.5 million Series A round. We did that with Drive Capital and with GE Ventures, and I wouldn't have met either one of them without Startup Health, and it all happened very, very quickly. Every time we go to one of these healthcare transformer summits, invariably there's, you know, all these, you know, kind of different mix of people that are around, and I mean, we've gotten connected to IBM, to again, really other really large healthcare insurers, healthcare providers, pharma companies, and just the amount of activity that comes in after every single one of these has just been absolutely phenomenal. It really strikes me as a very selfless community overall. They're an incredible group of people, and I think for the very little bit that they ask to get involved, you'll get one of the greatest value and biggest benefit that you could ever get. Being an entrepreneur can be a very lonely place. You know, you're kind of out in the blue ocean, you know, trying to find a way, trying to, you know, convince other people to come along with you. And having the Startup Health kind of community and having them as a safety net, you know, as we work through a lot of these issues has been one of the most helpful things when you're having a dark day, you know, because not everything is always an up when you're doing this sort of thing. They've been there for just an incredible amount of support.